And also new at 5, deputies are searching for a family of 4 they say stole a puppy from inside a pet store in Boca Raton. Surveillance video captured the group at the Puppy Buddy pet store looking at the animals before a woman in a white blouse snatches 12-week-old Rosie from her kennel and quickly takes off with the others. Rosie is said to be worth more than $7,000. Anyone with information that can help police identify the group is urged to call authorities.